Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we're back in our campaign with Japan. Yeah, let's play. I was looking around. No, I didn't look what we could do here, because I played now quite some time. Say it like that. 50? Really? Yeah. Anyway. Let's see what we can transform into our religion. Some Tengri and some Confucian, because we conquered Jiangsu land. Oh, we enforced religion here anyway. So we could do one of these. Idan Hala, Pidgin, or Kuru. Oh, there are these three. Pidgin has the best unity. And another conversion done, so let's do them. Idanhala and Pidgin. So very Shinto, this region. Yep. Let's see. Edicts. Where are the edicts? State edicts. That's it. So let's see. I hope Dai Viet is doing course on this country. 1-1. This would be great. Because with this country, we could get into war with this country without fighting Ming. Land technology research. Yeah, whatever. If we nuclear war on them. Oh, we could go into war with Tondor. We have an heir, yay, and it's a good one. Okay. Ulan is now part of my realm. Ah. Yeah, why not? If it's possible to do this, we should do this. Colony bear. Excellent. So next colony will be here. So I also wanted to look at where can we do this with the colonies? I really don't know. Was it here? No. Here, yeah, there it is. We probably change this to native trading because then we get more subjects in the country. Although it's easier that they start to kill us. Well, let's do it anyway. It costs one stability. Think it's worth it, so let's make this also into a state. This costs so much admin points, all of this. Yeah, I also wanted to revoke tributary status here. Because I want them to become our vassal. Because he has so many claims here that we could use to increase our might in this region. What? We should have waited until the 1st of January. Why is there a looming disaster? Our merchants are too influential. That's too bad. So, how do we get rid of that? Nah, not here. We will have to revoke land from them probably. Let's see, we have 1575, 1576 granted admiralship 1st of June. This is in 1.5 years. 1 year and a half, we lose 20% from the admiralship. I am stupid again. So how long will it take to build up? Plus 5 each month, so that's 20 months we've got. This is This is a lot. 20 months from now on, March. It's probably 5% now, isn't it? Currently, it's currently at 10% progress towards starting. So it's not 20, but 18 months that we've got. So March, April, May, June, 4 months plus 12. Are 16, it should work out fine. Probably not fine, but yeah. I don't want this disaster. So, but first, do we have a can we declare war on you? Probably. We do have a claim with Dive yet, don't we? No, we don't have a claim with Dive yet. Why did you lose your claim on Jumper? Why do you only have claims on Lan? Really? Ugh. Stays probably. Ah, we are stupid. We must improve our relations with them. Plus 100. Oh no. I should have thought about that. They won't become our vessels if they are not a at plus 190 probably. Yep. So then let's do this alliance first. That royal marriage from Ternate. Yeah, we'll accept that because we want to integrate them. Yeah, let's just sit here sometime. Can't you just create a claim here on Jumper? Or here on this land? You're so stupid. I mean, really. Let's claim we want this as well. Come on, Dive yet. You can do it. I know that. Just have to build some claim there. So, 81. We have an alliance. We can do a royal marriage with you. So plus 106, we can influence nation here. We can send a gift. These are 50 more points. We can offer military access, I believe. Send a gift. I'm not sure if offer military access is giving us. Yeah, it's giving us 10 points. It's better than nothing. So we improved with turn 8, so it should be possible for us. It should be possible for us to integrate him now. Do it one more tick. Let's not integrate him anymore. And let's do more things here, like gift next. Oh, yeah. It's expensive to get you as your as my friend. That's 25 more. Stop. We get another claim here. They've got peasants. And we get another claim here. Can come home from here. Let's confirm this. Yeah, let's accept it. So, losing face. The relative instability of our realm. Really? Admit the situation isn't stellar. Or lose one step. Ugh. We must increase our stability. So, what can we do to get the last points? We need 24 points. If we give subsidies, will we also get... We could sell this province, but if we sell the province... Do they have a claim on my province? No. Ah, we get a claim on Kamchatka. That's okay. Let's come back home. Let's get you to the coast. Like to Darren or something like that. And let's get my ships. There too. We've got 11 transports. Yeah, that's more than enough, I believe. And you can do some more exploration stuff. Like go here. How can we get this up to 190? We could give subsidies. I believe this will also... If we ask for military access, do we also gain points there? Let's see. No, just put more trust of them into us. Okay, but we are allied with them, so we can't do this anyway. This was stupid. This is because of the abandoned tributary relation stuff. Without that, we would be at the 190 anyway. We probably have to wait just. We should have done this earlier. We shouldn't even have started the tributary stuff. We should have taken him as a vessel at the start. Yeah. How about the situation here? Do you already have your claim? We have a claim here. That's great. I believe this was something we could work with because they are allied with Champa and Mong Nai. And Mong Nai is also allied with Lan Xang. So if Lan Xang, Lan Na, so if we declare war on you, let's see. So if we declare war on you, we could make Mong Nai as a co-belligerent, and Lan Na and Lan Xang would be in the war as well. So we could kill Lan Xang. Kill Ming's tributaries down here. We'll also be at war with Champa. Which is not as great because with Champa we could reset we could also get into war with Tondo. So probably let's just transport some troops down there. But first we'll do a rather quick war with Kamchatka. And we will this. So Oirat, we will improve relations with you again. You really hate us. It doesn't matter. We have a long truce with you, 10 years. We have 10 years' time before you do something stupid. So, how about the looming disaster? We are now at 55%. Really? Brunei, you're stupid. We could spend some force limit to reduce the liberty desire. That's good. So, 11,000 troops. And let's take him. Let's get onto the boats. And let's get the boats here. Okay. Start on 1st August 1576, that's good. So, next, let's go to the Kurils again and make some effort to ...5,000 troops. Now, let's declare war. It's just 5,000 troops and they are behind tech and everything. That's okay. Let's take Kuru, this is the last one in this region. His father was, the father of my Gyeongyesong. Where's that? Probably somewhere here. Looks like 1.4, 1.5 Hitu Ala in Ninguta. Hitu Ala in Ninguta, but they are really expensive. Although I've got the money now, so. With Anhunzun and Ninguta, they are also rather long. Let's do something like that. That's probably better. Jiansu Hulan. Here is Jiansu. Here is Jiansu. To Jiansu and Healy and Gearing. Where is Gearing? Ooh, Gearing is a really expensive stuff. We won't do that. Why is it so expensive? To get Gearing done. It has a high autonomy, it has a high development, that's probably the reason. Yeah. Anyway. Let's just get this province done. Can we blockade this port like here? Probably not the best idea. to do so. Let's go down there and explore some more. So 166. Oh, we could proclaim guarantee. Ha, oh, it's 176. Yay. It's 179 even if we improved relations. Is there anything more that we can do? Probably not. Really? I didn't see that coming. Where are the Zealots? There they are. It's your job to get rid of them. Ah, great, the admiral ship is gone and the disaster is also gone. End of internal conflicts. That's okay, we found Australia. That's probably Australia, isn't it? It should be, I mean it's rather large land mass. Wasteland. Oh, we can colonize Australia as well. Ha! That's good. Because that's our colony on a second continent. Isn't it? There is this age bonus, isn't it? Nah, this was before. I'm stupid. Another nation, Asian trade, yeah, that's good. But this will end probably soon because we already have everything here. So this will come soon. Free trade companies. How to get a trade company? Do they have all the same color? Yep. Improve relations. Send warning. Nah. We don't send. We could give subsidies. This isn't as important. Oh. So it's another 3 per year. If we do this in December, will this update? Immediately. Then we can go back. We will try this. We will try this. So we would only have to pay one for 1 month, and then we could get back. Yeah, we probably should do this. But only next time. For today, I say good night and sleep well, dear friends. Until later. Bye.